Hello everyone, my name is Akanksha and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'll be showing you how I did these colorful highlights on me, and even you can do it yourself at home. So stay tuned. I'm using these Streaks Professional Colors. You can get it on Nykaa easily, and the shades are Wonder Blue and Groovy Pink.
So blue color would show on green, but for pink I guess I do need to do a little bit of pre-lightening again, but I don't feel like it, so I'm just gonna go with it. Worst case scenario, it becomes purple and I'm okay with that. So I'm just going to do a little bit of sectioning here. And I'm gonna leave a section in the middle because I want it to be blue, and take one from the back and then go with the pink again.
And now I'm going in with the blue color. What I like about these colors is that I don't need to add any developer or anything with it. Just apply it directly over the pre-lightened hair and you're done.
Oh, so I feel it's already a little too much blue, so I'm just gonna do this pink. And now I'm just going to leave this for 30 minutes. And I've washed my hair after 30 minutes. So let's see what we have here. So it's starting to show a little, although my hair is still wet. So let's dry it completely. So it has turned blue and purple as I was expecting, and I'm just loving this color. So I'm just gonna style it a bit now using my straightening.
I love doing these soft curls look using my straightening machine. Let me know if you'd like to know how to do these curls, and I'll do a detailed video on this as well. And here it is, the final look of my colored highlights. I hope you love this video. Do let me know what you thought of it and how your hair color turns out.
And now I'm just going to leave this for that. Oh shoot. Oh well.